We're off to a flying start. Huh? Get it? Okay, whatever, bad joke. Anyway, as you know, wingsuit riders have to grow into their wings, metaphorically speaking, of course. So, just stretch it.
Dude, just stay still, man.
So, you best learn by doing. So charge around with your hair on fire at these next few totally mad events. Ow! Suck!
Sorry.
Just back off. I'll do it myself, okay?
Check these pimptacular events just before Dragonfly, your next big competition. If these don't make your liver quiver, I'm not sure what will. Boom! Check these pimptacular events just before Dragonfly, your next big competition. If these don't make your liver quiver, I'm not sure what will.
Thank you.
Yeah! Seems like you are thriving on the limits. Okay, listen up. Wall of Windows over in Bryce isn't far off. It's a pretty intense event that'll get you flying through gold holes. Here are some challenges to help you practice trajectory at epic speeds. It's hairy stuff!
Don't ask the question, you'll never know the answer.
It cologne gets smashed, I can put my face. I live a
Welcome to Bryce Canyon, ladies and gentlemen. Flying close to the terrain in a wingsuit is exhilarating and completely life-changing.
It's all about threading that needle flawlessly. I can't wait to see these squirrels land some fly-throughs.
That was the craziest thing that I've ever seen, and trust me, I've seen some crazy. I am so proud of you. Rock on! There's a wacky Shack Daddy event in Yosemite where you get to scoot around on a delivery bike. Keep an eye out for it. Thank you. Middle Teton, you'll find 500 meters of pure rock. Build enough speed and choose the right trajectory to take a leap of faith to stop one of the most spectacular jumps ever.
Thank you.
forgiving slopes at Teton makes this one of the most technical stunt challenges in the Republic. Don't miss it.